Welcome everyone to the Rotary Lights in La Crosse. Shut up. They're playing my least favorite Christmas song on loop right now. It's ridiculously annoying and driving me crazy, guys. But apparently, there are over 3 million lights in this display. I'm gonna take you guys a little walk around. Look at this. This is really cool. It's really hard to see from far away, guys, because all you see is probably like blur and whatever. But you guys have to be here in order to really see everything for yourself. This is so cool, like everything looks really cool. I'm sure my camera legit sucks, but whatever. So just see everything yourselves. A little bit more over here.
They got a cartoon of the oasis.
For YouTube, I'm sorry for any kids. There are so many people here. Yeah, I did it. Look at this, we got two reindeer here. I think mom wants it. This is so cool, guys. You guys will not believe how cool this is. The camera is so good for some reason. Over here's the nativity. Okay. It's live action. It's actors. And the nativity over here. That's pretty cool. Mary Joseph the shepherds. Here are the wise men, I'm guessing. I believe this is supposed to say like all that happened on that big old Christmas morn. One of the big trees right here. All that stuff in the back there, we'll be going in a little bit. that it's really bright. There's supposed to be angels over there, apparently.
Who wants hot chocolate?
And like ham. Do you buy slices?
No, I have to look for it.
Uh-oh.
They're fast.
A little wild.
Peace on Earth says, wow. Oh, that actually feeds fire.
Oh, that's cool.
That dragon actually just actually breathes fire. Look, oh wow. That's cool. Zooming in for you guys a little bit. That is awesome. Okay. We got a little fire truck, it looks like.
Wow. You got these gloves long if you decide you want.
Alright.
Excuse us.
Over here you got some trees.
That's just a warning.
Everything back there too. That's crazy. It's actually my first time here. I've actually been here.
First time for any of us.
This is so cool. This is supposed to be something called like trolley tram, I believe. Boom, you can see that on that. Since 1909 to 2009 on there. I don't know, the lights are like blaring, so I'm not like kind of glaring, so I don't know if you can actually read that or not.
Fire.
Right here. Have a little choo-choo train. Look at the trees. This is the tunnel, guys. Look at this. All the flashing lights on it. Coming over here. Oh wow, okay. Look at how well it's picking up my voice. Look at that tree, dude. Viewers, you need to come here one of these days. $3 million lights it took for this. Whoa, that's a skating rink right there. I don't know if you can see that or not. That is a skating rink. You can put my finger into it. Right there's a skating rink.
You go on that?
I don't know if we could go on it, Nicholas. That'd be really cool.
At this time of day.
The Crosse Underwater Rescue and Recovery Unit. Ooh.
each of these trees was put up by a certain group. Or...
That's ice right there. Then there's ice. That's actually ice. Ice. Look at this. I'm not lying, guys. You guys need to come here one of these days if you're in the area ever.
What?
Oh, here's a river boat.
What?
Let's see it.
Oh, they even on the buildings too? What? What? As yes, you can see them on the building, can't you? This is really cool too, the animation. The animations are so good.
The yawn light show.
That's why I'm waiting for it.
There's probably something to do with the thing that's frozen over.
Let me show you in the building. So you guys kind of found out, you see it's supposed to be flowers and stars, a bike. Basically, catching a palm tree, a dolphin. I don't know what the other one was. Basically, stars apparently. I'm gonna try to see what's on top. My hands look. Here's the ferry boat. And that's supposed to be like some kind of bird, I'm guessing. Oh, it's an eagle. Yeah, La Crosse is full of eagles. So that makes so much sense.
He's a baby reindeer. Is that
cute? That's cool. Yes, thank you. Oh, now they're starting to play Crosse music, great. She's gonna be mad at me now. I can't control it, I'm sorry. That ballerina dancer right there, over here. Yeah, some kind of arrow looks like. I don't know, this is what it said. You got the ribbon. My hands are cold, oh my goodness. You got a nice little helicopter, you got the US Army symbol and the US Navy symbol.
I thought they grew like mold on there.
Here's the Army. Here's the Army logo. The Navy logo is really hard to see. That's the Navy logo right there. Blue light does not mix well, apparently, with this, so I'm finding out.
The Air Force?
Yeah, the Air Force logo here. And then next to that's the American flag and the Marines logo. Oh, it's Dean Martin's version. This is the Marine Corps logo. Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting to that. Wait, there's the Coast Guard logo. Let me zoom it in for you a little bit. And then that's the POWMIA logo. Oh, the R is missing in the core logo. I didn't realize that. This is the POWMIA logo for you. I bet they look up better. Lacrosse Police did a little own thing right there.
Oh wow. That's cool, honey, then?
Yeah. And so did the fire department. Oh, this is with the cannon. That's awesome. This is what they lost us Lacrosse Fire.
It means the sum of the sum.
Green Lakes Coca-Cola.
Well, all the trees, guys. I like how Mango Boy is playing Pokemon Go right now. Let's get a little bit of that. The footage of that.
Don't follow me. If this is going on Discord, I'm gonna have you banned. Give yourself banned.
I'm only getting the gameplay.
Tossing your phone in the water. You need to move dive.
Quiet. And this is on the outside. Oh, I didn't realize this. That's supposed to be a squirrel. I don't know if it will catch it or not, but man, it's supposed to be a squirrel in the one tree and lights.
Running up the tree, right?
Oh, yeah. I don't think you guys can see it because my phone sucks.
There it is. It looks like, yeah. There's one over here too.
It'll probably come to focus and walk up more to it.
Jumps to a different tree.
Oh yeah, you can probably see it now. I don't know if it's better or not, but you can probably see it now. Yeah, the squirrel's supposed to climb up the tree.
I'm good.
That's really cool. But it's supposed to be Santa falling down the chimney.
Yeah, he got caught in fire.
Right there, I'll walk up to it so you guys can see it a little better.
Roots are dangling over the fire.
See if I can capture it now. There we go. I got it.
Somebody started a fire.
Oh, that's so cool. Here's a windmill for ya. Oh, you guys gotta see this. It's a carousel. Let me walk up to it. Just look at it, it looks like a glare. That's a carousel. Holy cow, they really do nail that stuff well. You got some carolers right there. The snowman, I feel you can see the snowman. Triggered a lot of people on this. Oh, we got reindeer. There's that big tree right there. And what the heck that thing, that big L thing supposed to be? Oh my gosh, okay. You guys won't be able to see it well, but that's a football guy over there. Let's see if we can walk up closer to it. So that sign with this will say Rotary Lights. We go. Okay, so here's what I wanted to get to look at. That's a Packer guy.
Oh, cool.
Does he miss it or does he make it?
He made it!
Ready. Mason Crosby!
And I think that's it. So guys, make if you guys want to come on here, this usually only happens on Christmas time. And thank you guys so much for joining me on this journey. We got one last look at the tree for ya to end it off. Make sure you guys give a like and a subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We'll see you guys next upload.